Enable, yes. No. Enable menu narration, English only. Large font, yes. Game language. Subtitles, scripted dialogue and parts. Full captions, none. Full captions, subtitle size, medium, large. Subtitle language, speaker highlights. Yes. No. Yes. Brightness, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Extras. Mix type. Select a body type. Press select to continue. Confirm character? Press select to confirm character.
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Division agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Vital signs critical.
Where's the agent? Get that fire out!
Good thing you arrived when you did.
Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
Probably the worst attack yet. I'll give you a full report once we assess the damage.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Between 1200 and 1400 hours.
Agent requesting backup.
Good to actually be doing something. Agent, you haven't seen a selection like this since before the green poison.
The theater settlement is off to the east. You probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
Best gear in the city. I've got it right here.
Let me be your one-stop shop.
Social. Progression. Character.
A new list of unassigned work duties is now available. Please inquire at the main desk for more information.
Agent in need of backup.
Social. News. Ultimate Edition. Character. Progression. Settings. Character.
What can I do for you? Pleasure doing business with you. I've been looking for that.
Agent requesting backup.
I hope it serves you well. Thanks for your business.
Character. So, character.
I've got the biggest inventory in DC.
News.
Vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks.
And
they destroy whatever they can't steal for
themselves.
They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But when DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Agent in need of backup. Leaving safe area. Guardian, have a backup request. Agent in need of backup.
Get back!
Watch this one go.
Only good agents.
Cut him down!
I'm out! Boom!
Incoming backup request. Agent in need of backup. Backup request.
I'm turning you, Pete!
Agent requesting backup.
We got it.
Incoming backup request.
I hit him!
Agent in need of backup.
Yeah! We took him down!
Hey, we're tougher than we look.
The sooner we start moving, the sooner we're finished.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, man.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. I gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called out and quarantined in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like
Y2K. Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. Now, this doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over. People are scared. And you know what happens when people get scared?
Nah, you worry too much, mijo. Give me your wallet. Don't make us hurt you. Well, hell no. No! You should have just given it up, old man.
Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Theo.
Coming up in the theater settlement, the woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
detected.
Head up to the roof. Odessa's expecting you.
If you are looking for trouble or looking at the party, if you are trying to get people hooked on your shit, move along. We would not tolerate that behavior near the theater.
Want it? I got it. Or I'll get it for you.
We have enough of these bullets.
I really hope you liked that last shot. Welcome back to Rooftop Radio with Carrie. True Sons have control of the area south of Pennsylvania Avenue. Stay
look
clear
who it
of
is.
The True Sons.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl to get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I'll always pay my debts.
In need of backup.
Character.
Agent, it's always nice to see you.
backup request.
I can never remember the band's name, but I hope you enjoy this song from them.
Always nice to see you.
Want to check this out.
My inventory could use this. That's just what I needed.
Nice doing business with you.
So, what's your status?
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor. I'm making some preparations.
I know some of you who come here expecting a warm welcome.
Agent in need of backup.
It's an honor, Agent.
Come in.
Area left.
Character.
Kelso, what's your status?
I'm in
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas have been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
I knew we could do it!
Agent requesting backup.
Thank you.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
Incoming backup request.
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Did you say much into the 50? Fuck!
Incoming backup request. Backup.
I got him! They killed him!
Intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Agent requesting backup. Incoming backup request. Agent in need of backup. Incoming backup request. Agent requesting backup. Agent in need of backup. backup request. Agent requesting backup. We'll be right back. west.
Right of the elevators and work your way up.
Agent requesting backup. Of backup. Agent requesting backup. 0. Backup request sent.
Character.
I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Thank you.
character.
On the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Thank you.
glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this. Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
Thank you.
character.
Agent in need of backup.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Agent requesting backup. Assistance needed. Agent requesting backup.
You're in. Odessa, Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God.
See you soon.
Backup request.
Garbage apple pies.
Been hearing
you know
about
the
your
ones
latest
that came
exploits.
Paper with a picture of an apple on it. I could eat like 10 of those right now.
Please move your firearm.
inside the theater. If you need to speak to somebody, leave a message at the entrance and we'll make sure it gets into the right hands. We can't offer you refuge at this time, but we won't leave you out there alone. If you wait, we can provide our accompaniment to escort you home.
Hyena down!
If you have business in the theater, please remove your firearm and state your name at the entrance. Are not currently permitted inside the theater. If you need to speak to somebody, leave a message at the entrance and we'll make sure it gets into the right hands. Taking food from the vegetable patch is forbidden. You've got one chance. Break the rules and you will be expelled from the theater.
Portable electronic device detected.
Agent in need of backup.
Social.
Safe area entered.
Hello, Agent.
Keep up the good work.
I have a big favor to ask. The Declaration of Independence is still in the archives building. I'm hoping you'd be willing to bring it back. I know we have more immediate problems to solve, but we could all use a reminder of what we're fighting for and what we stand to lose.
Incoming backup request.
Nice that the electricity is a little more stable.
Very own Manny Ortega is with us on the program today. So, tell me about yourself, Manny.
You need it! I've got it! Come check it out!
Agent in need of backup.
Good to see you, Agent.
I know a lot of
this works nicely.
About our closed door policy. But before we can offer sanctuary,
exactly what I needed. That's just what I needed. This fits the bill. Exactly what I needed. I needed that. Thanks. Exactly what I needed. I needed that. Thanks. Always a pleasure, Agent.
Backup request. Agent requesting backup.
Come on over and take a look.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
I understand that you're all hungry, but we do not tolerate thievery. Taking food from
guess who's here?
Is forbidden. You've got one chance.
It's something.
Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
Try reasoning with him, but you know how...
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We could probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Agent in need of backup.
Hey, it's Kelso. When the division network went dark, we switched over to a backup system that's only capable of supporting agents in the DC vicinity. Getting back to full strength is gonna be a multi-stage process. But first things first. We lost contact with an agent named Espinoza. He went to Jefferson Trade Center to try to reactivate a shade node hidden beneath the complex.
Incoming backup request.
I could really use your help to find him and get that node online.
Agent requesting backup.
Heads up. We now have a working barbecue. And better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
Hey, Agent. We've lost contact with a few people who've been living in a deserted library around here. We have reports of a lot of hyena activity in the area. Can you check it out?
Come on over and take a look.
If you are seeking refuge, please leave your name and you will be welcomed back at a later date. We just don't have the capacity to take one more resident at a time.
Agent in need of backup.
We're treating the supplies contaminated with DC-62 and putting them to good use.
Character.